I was not sure about which one. I thought it was like the fifth or the fourth. And those are killable yet. Who knows? I'm running out of it anyway. Wow, that was stupid. Why am I still playing this arm body? Holy shit. This is like beyond awful. What? That is his WS. Oh, I guess Megabot broke. Yeah, fuck it. I'm gonna get this one. I don't know. I'm more adept of the idea that you make that decision. Just saying, this round body actually had 4 seconds lost in before the beat lost. Fucking weird slow physics. Trying to believe that it's a pixel laser. Just fuck it. Nice. I probably saved it one frame because of that. I know it's hard. That was awkward. What? I don't remember getting there before. Oh no, fuck myself. There. I really don't like that category. It's fine with people liking it, but it's not like it. Okay, this sucks. That was close. Not bad, really, mains. I mean, the stage was kinda shitty, but this fight is so far the most important thing, and that was a really good fight for Double. Okay, that was not what I wanted. Okay, please. Well, I lost already a lot of time in the first screen. Like 3 seconds. More like 2, honestly. What the fuck is that cycle? Oh no! Ah! Yeah, this is really awful. Unfortunate beginning. Please, wrong word, save it. Okay. We call that surviving. Slots. Wild kicks! Ah! You cannot buffer anything on this game because that's what you get. This sucks. I thought I was making it. Ah, I will save time. That was a bad last phase. But the rest of the fight was actually very neat. Something I noticed is that actually, for more efficiency, it's better to aim to the top of Panther hitbox. Seems to receive more damage in the top. That's the thing I was actually noticing about. I don't know why I didn't mention. Okay, what? Imagine actually missing the cycles just there. Because actually, probably I fucked up the cycle already. Yep. That was a very ridiculous place to fuck up the cycles. That was fucking bullshit. Okay. How the fuck I did survive that? Okay, I was actually scared about the bullets. How the fuck I didn't lose my bike there? That's the first time ever I see that happening. What? Okay, enough else, Kip. You will face justice. Surrender. That's it, Buster. Sir, you have chosen death. How nice. Okay, very good. Not amazing, but actually extraordinary blast considering that how I did survive the middle ship. I still don't believe I didn't die. I mean, the run didn't die there. My bike didn't die. It's the first time ever I see a DNA cannon hitting only twice. That was actually very unexpected. Bruh. Yeah, that's actually something that doesn't happen often. Probably got like the super... Was kinda bullshit how I got hit there in the first place, but after being hit, that was actually very lucky. Not gonna lie. Please, this time don't fuck up, Mira. Almost fucked up. Actually, Nira will be in the top of the places I should never fuck up. I don't know why I'm fucking up so often there. You can actually get watch runs. I actually think someone did. Oh god. Okay, that was whack. Ah, I tried to get the weather shield. Alright, that's arriving. Okay, save time. And save it also real time! Because we're so fucking good. What? That was weird. Brah! It's been a while since the last time I actually fucked up the injury. The intro of the second screen so far. Really? Ah! I miscalculated damage there. I think I probably overcooked. That was not way too much. I think I was like very scared about overkilling because the hitboxes were looking very good. So maybe I'm not hitting Faye with one hit. Okay, we're fine. I did save time? I would say this is world record game pace, it wasn't because nothing is a pace until FD2, and actually nothing is a pace until thermal base, because I have been in better paces than this, starting this level, and it's still being brutal. I'm gonna go. Whatever.
Intrusion detected. Please remove yourself from the facility.
Duke is threats.
Intrusion detected. Please remove yourself from the facility.
That was so stupid. I don't care because I'm gonna cycle ahead. Yeah, it's like I lost a couple seconds there, but good cycle. We're still happy. Wow.
To unlock this door, stand on the blinking floor panel to your right.
Okay, that was unfortunate.
It appears that you are lost. Would you like assistance?
Okay, that was clutch. Veremos. Wow. Bra 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 bra. Okay. Totally first try. Oh, this is actually maybe bad. Okay. That was not as bad as it could be. consideration bonuses. Thank you. Fuck you! Fucking fuck you, Syntax! Ah. And yeah, it's the restarting, honestly. Surface is, like, very awful. Please reinstall during the incineration process. Thank you. And yeah, this is not so poor because of that. By the way, I did notice the difference. The delay in the sound when trying to do this shit. Oh, actually sub 4. We have a winner, sub 4. Wow, now it's a level that actually dreads that win. Because PZ can be a fucking bitch. Close. I still remember World Record. That was like very amusing one. This section is not timed. Doesn't count in game time. You can game over 3 times here and it's not affecting. Don't worry. Fucking slow throw. Okay, this is really bad already, but I had to stay calm. Okay, I have chances of killing my run now. Because this section is pretty RNG. Fuck you. I was expecting that to happen. It was some time loss, yes, but well, I can keep going. Oh fuck! How did I miss that hit? Okay, this is bad now. You're having worse? Okay. Yeah, it's kinda fucked up, but Could have been a lot worse. Fuck you! Oh, that was way too early! I don't like this cycle. Oh, I lost one, I had to live with it. I'm impressed that this bullshit is still a hell. Like, remember what happened in the second screen, so... It's impressive. At very best impressive. Oh, I think I forgot completely what is my Dreadbox skill, now I think about it. This kinda sucks. Gonna take a quick look. Okay. I need to practice the intro, by the way. Okay, no fun memes this time. I hope. Okay. Open the air docks. Whatever. Very bad fight. Okay, we can lose another run to the red box. Or get an epic, baby. Let's see what happens. I think it's the first time I actually get here ahead. Since the rust. Yeah. Okay. I don't like this. Okay, let's fucking go. Reminder that there are actual places I can still choke, but this is a lot of times already. Okay, I kinda was looking at chat instead. I'm gonna actually try to focus on the run. This is not the best FD2 of my life, but definitely saving a lot of time. Why that way? Okay, minus 29. Because fuck. Okay, it's an FD2 and I actually can save time. I mean, I can actually save time against it. What's the worst that I can get in FD3? I'm gonna play safe. What was that? Okay, that is the place where I can pack up. Thanks for reminding me. I can't have a breath and a atrocious boss fight yet. Enjoy. Yep, 300 IQ. I just had a 0.4. Uh-oh. I thought for a moment I was getting face skip. Okay, time to get serious. I'm gonna actually place the bike here. If I landed the bike, this run is totally blessed.
No, you've got to be kidding me. That's it.
Ah, fuck. Well, that's hard. It's very hard to calculate that. So, well, I can actually choke here yet. I can definitely lose 30 seconds in FD4. We lost some time already. That was weird. Nice. I didn't remember how to get that. That was kinda lucky. Yeah, the exit is like, I don't know. I'm surprised that I actually remember how to do that. Bruh! I mean, it's just one hit, but it's still a big fail. I mean, this is a clear base. I should fuck up really high on Brayon 3. Okay, I'm fucking up every boss fight phase, apparently. Okay, this is it. Are you fucking serious? That was the most stupid. Fuck. How I did miss the one cycle like that? That was. Well, I have a lot of time saved, so GG. But that was a really unfortunate FF4. Very, very bad. I lost like 20 seconds here. Yeah, I was totally expecting to get the PBN eventually. And surprisingly, this run has like a lot stronger early game. It's like thermal base. Actually, except for FD2, everything after thermal base was pretty much garbage. But here we go. Finally starting to get red box babies. Rip that. Yep. Editor was not terrible, but I don't know. And singing. Okay. Well, what, not exactly first try, but wow, what's a very quick one?